Jackson now, but he got a penalty again. TJ and his brothers in attendance tonight. JJ looking up.
Petit Frere, the right tackle. He's holding on for dear life over there, right? I mean, if he doesn't get a chip, or he doesn't get somebody to help him out, he's on an island against the best pass rusher in the league, and he's doing anything he can. This time, hands up in the face and pulls the helmet off.
So here comes a 36-yard attempt